been swerving solo through my ends. Nowadays I just don't know who my friends are. Nah.
Cameras trained on one man. Three goals in his last three games. Will he be hard to stop again? Stay with us on EA TV. A wet night in store for all concerned. Good evening and welcome. I'm Derek Ray. With me for commentary is Lee Dixon. I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from League Two coming up. It's Cambridge United and they face Port Vale.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Well, unlike many teams who struggle when they're away from home, you can't say that about this team. They have the best away record in the league, Lee.
8 wins in 11 games is quite frankly an amazing away record to have for any team. Their fans must be loving these games, knowing there is an above-average chance of taking home all 3 points.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together. Very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker. Two wingers will provide the width. A very narrow three in midfield. A back four, the two full-backs will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre-backs.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Tom. Worrell. It needs an accurate cross. He takes aim. And he'll take efforts like that all day long. Well, the ball lost here. It might be on for them. Oh, a vital interception. Not the pass he had in mind. Tom. Will he find the net? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Real danger. What can he do from here? Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Can Lloyd Sherrett, that's
options
Lloyd
in the middle. Fruitful looking attack.
To the nearest two. Thank you.
Possession one. Well, they've lost the ball. Well, they've given him too much space. Can they put it away? Well worth, I think, at this stage, going back to the chance from earlier. Tom. Chances on. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, he's got to be delighted with his players. A big smile on his face. They've got the noses in front. They're in the lead. Well done.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Worrell. Tom.
Chance to finish.
An opportunity to increase their advantage. Squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates. They're not very happy with him.
Well, Derek, he's trying to make himself heard down there. Very difficult to hear the coach from the sidelines. It's still very tight, this game.
O'Neill. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Alfaro.
Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
So, 2-0 now. Be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Got attacking possibilities. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Not there to intercept.
The hosts have really controlled possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other.
Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Wasted possession again. Well, that's not watertight defending. You know what? He's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and not really took advantage of that.
Worrell.
Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Firing it towards goal. Wonderful block. And he's fired over the corner. Not to be this time. Can they get in behind them? In with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Corner kick played in. Well, beating his opponent. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, with some players, you can allow them a little more time and space in the box, but not with this lad. One of the best at exploiting that space. Another goal today is proof of that.
Well, the keeper very decisive. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. There's a slide rule pass. He's in position. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And it's a dream of a strike. Lovely languid style. What a goal.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. So half-time here, and the visitors in front. We spoke earlier, Lee, about their tremendous away record.
Well, Derek, deja vu for me. Superb away form continues. They just seem to have a knack of all clicking at the same time, this group. The away game strategy of counter-attack football seems to really work for them.
Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
Well, it's a big opportunity squandered there. They'll be disappointed with that.
Tom. Chances on. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. An opportunity to increase their advantage, squandered Lee.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates. And
Alvaro. Oh, he's found the net, and that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted, and just what they deserve. Well, that's not watertight defending. Know what, he's going to be annoyed with himself given the position he was in, Lee.
Well, yeah, they worked it really well, didn't he? He's got in a position to score and
firing it towards goal. Wonderful block. In with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal.
There's a slide rule pass. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. 3 to the good now. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Jack. Cartwright. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, just couldn't keep the ball. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Effective challenge. And now passing it through. Nicely saved. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Over it comes. Well cleared away. He cuts it back. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Cross fired over. Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity to be fair, but the keeper was more than equal to it.
O'Neill. Mullen. Credit to them for winning back possession. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Chance to play it in. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Well, really intense pressure applied. Firing it in. Still a chance. And able to get a body in the way. And the danger is averted. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. This is looking threatening. Really good attacking play. Half an hour remaining then. Tom. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Knowles. Perfectly positioned to take it away. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Mullen. Well, it could be on for him here. Still a chance. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Tom. Cartwright. An attack full of promise. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Looks promising, this.
Is it going to be?
And that is defending of the highest order. Adam May. Beautiful pass. This attack looks highly promising. And he did well to cut it out.
Oh, he's really opened them up here.
That always looked likely to run through to the keeper. Well, not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And time for the change now. O'Neill. Excellent ball over the top. Can he finish? No problems for the keeper. Well, the counter chance looks very real. All hands on deck.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. O'Neill. Where's Houlihan? Oh, they get the ball once more. So a throw in here. Adam May. Davis. Where's Houlihan? Really getting stuck in. Cartwright. Tom. And the pass could do damage. Not offside by the merest of margins. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Where's Houlihan? Can they get in behind them? It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Oh, good vision. He might profit from here, you know. Still a chance.
Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And in the end, it's an easy finish. Lovely goal.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, his players have followed his every command and some. The coach must be delighted.
And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Lee.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team. They create for fun and have a lovely attacking style about them. Clinical finishing today as well.
Alvaro.
And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserved. In with a chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal.
There's a slide rule pass.
And now, passing it through. Nicely saved.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Well, it could be on for him here. Still a chance. Goodness me, what was going through his mind there?
Well, his brain said one thing and his feet did another.
Well, the counter chance looks very real.
Special moment for him. Still a chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Some questions regarding the match.